Dear students, now I am discuss about the JavaScript in a 5B program. In last class, what you discuss? If you discuss about the web page we using for JavaScript in a 5A, based on a demonstrate for string and math objects predefined method, we are discuss in your previous class. Now, if you discuss about the for 5B, based on here in previous program string method, in a 5B program if you have concept for your array objects, in these objects if you including for date objects based on a predefined method, so you just go for first if you are declaring near date functions title, next you just declare and print for your JavaScript if open, next you just declare for style for your color for your red level, next date. So you just go for date means if you are constructor, if you are using constructor, if you are just declaring for a creating the objects constructor, you just creating the objects based on objects what you have to created. If you created for a date based on your variable date one equal to new date, next print for a style for a color red. Once again, if you are declaring for a date one constructor without parameter, if you are declaring for a date based on your string, your timing string. So next you just next objects if you create for without parameter, if you are declaring for local string same color also red, next without if you are declaring for your finally date, next you are declaring for a date timing if you are declare, next objects if you are declaring for a constructor milliseconds for your dates, next new dates based on a milliseconds if you are declaring for something 100 something if you are declare, next date 22 declaring for milliseconds for a parameter. So this much of option is printed, month date day month, next year, next if you are printed for your date and timing entire thing if you are printed, next third date, next if you are declaring for your next date we are declared color red constructor string, next based on a same timing date we are declaring for same thing. So you suddenly if you are think what all the things if you are confused for a coding what's are you are suddenly many person if you ask, so in that time I tell you for one coding if you are written a proper, next coding you are just copy just slightly if you are changes for your first level GMT string, second level local level, third level you just declaring for a date one. At the same way if you are declaring for entire thing variable level entire process for repeated coding only, is not for difficult coding, you just understand this is the logic. If you are declare for entirely for array logic based on your declaring in your date function, if you are entirely if you are declaring your particular array concepts entire thing for your array, each and everything if you are declaring for a red color purple color whatever it is based on a date, if you are declare entirely for date functions only full based on a timing seconds each and everything. I just execute in this program, just listen, very simple method. If you have doubts you just send it to your commands, in that time I will explain for 1 second. I completed for all the exercise. All the exercise means in that time I give you 1 second overview for entire exercise. In that time you have to clear. So I copy to the program, paste. Already if you executed for in this program, if you are giving for file name for. This for date function, no, that's why if you're giving for save it for date, we are declaring for date dot html. Okay, just save it, then minimize, you just go for file where it is file, we have file for date is there or not, is there, as is there for date file, right click, open with advanced browser, open with for advanced browser, date will be open. what your date for today, the constructor objects, particular date, particular month, particular year, particular time, particular milliseconds, particular milliseconds if you are declaring for GMT. Next, once again, next objects we are declaring for a date, month, year based on a timing. Now if I am executing timing for exactly 4:17 only, now only if you executed 13 only, I am executor, date will be printer. Next, day two options we are declaring for your Thursday. If this is for predefined, is a standard time, previous timing if you are declare, then 1970 level is already if your India standard time if you are declare, year also if you are changing based on a system level. So next, third level, invalid date is not there in your date level 2001, next to 2001, but this is for a current level. This is for a current level. This is for a not for predefined. Based on a date will be evaluated. So in between for you are declaring for a date methods, retrieve for a data values. What are all the methods if you declare 13? Same today date for 13. Next, in between if you are declaring a particular month level, if you are declaring a month level, so based on a method of your date. Next, year, next, date, next, based on a milliseconds, based on a milliseconds in case 00 something, this for automatically fetch editor, not null, nothing will be there. Next, if you are declaring a date method. So next to logic, if you are declaring a set of particular date method, date, you are declaring for your timing and date for India, standard timing if you are declared 23. 2012, 2020. So based on a date level. This is a very, very simple method. These are all we are executed in a system only. This is for just you are understanding your coding for each and everything. You just go for your coding is must. Repeated coding only. If you are giving for document dot write style dot purple, get a milliseconds method in date 22. Next is third level. Third level millisecond. We are change same thing. Get a milliseconds. Next, once again, third level, once again, fourth level, once again, third level, once again, fourth. Just you have slightly changes for your each and every coding. You just work out, you just students, you just work out for each and every coding. Just you have to return in your observation must. If you have mentioned here 5A program, if you have mentioned, then 5B program, if you have mentioned, just you have to return. I sent you to your PDF in already. Once if you have PDF, if you send it, next only if I send it to a video file based on a program coding. That's why I send it to you. Now only if you send it to your program, already in these two programs, if you send it to a PDF file, you are reached. So you are send it to a particular in your mentor, already mentor if you send it to you. So you just return your coding in a particular based on your observation. Then you have to type in your program. No need to copy your program. If you copy your program, you didn't understand where it is, if an error is come or not. But no need to copy a program. You just type here each and every line. In that time, you have to clear in your where it is come from your particular error. Okay, that's why. So if you have any other doubts, I think no one if you have a doubt, why means it's a very simple program. This is a basic HTML only. In this basic HTML, if you're giving out, if you're including a JavaScript, this is the logic. This is a mathematical logic. In a 5A, if you are declaring a string math. In between 5B, if you are declaring for array based on a date objects. Okay, thank you. You just, if you are next class, if you are declaring a 5C program. Thank you.